Let's talk about viral beauty products that are and are not worth purchasing, because I've spent way too much money. Charlotte Tilbury's Pink Gasm. We know her, a lot of us love her, but this is expensive for such little product that you get. I think that there are very beautiful products that are much more affordable and give you way more product than this. If you want a similar product that is that glowy, pearlescent, blushy look, this NARS liquid blush, yes, it's on the more pricey side. However, it's more affordable than this girl right here, and it's more beautiful and gives you more product. This Refi Brow Gel, no. This is a product that you have to use before you put any makeup on, and you have to make sure to clean all around, because if you put makeup over, you are going to get crusty little peely things on your brows. This Milani lipstick is so good. This is like a $7 lipstick, and if you remember, this went so viral and it was sold out for a really long time. This is so beautiful. It's such a comfortable soft matte formula. It is the perfect go-to nude lipstick. You just put a little bit of like a brown lip liner and it's the perfect combo. Fenty Skin Tint. Whether you have dry skin or oily skin, this is gonna look beautiful on you. It's a very skin-like finish, not overly matte, not dewy. It's like the perfect skin finish. This Gisou lip oil, although it is so beautiful, she is not cheap. There are so many other lip oils, like the Clarins lip oils, that I feel like I would recommend over this. And it does not smell like honey. I wish it did. Let's talk about Missing Person. If you like a very soft, warm scent, you will like this. But if you're looking for something that is strong, that is sexy, this is not it. This is not a scent that I would consider like a sexy scent. She is like a I'm going to work, I'm going to school, or like maybe like breakfast with my boyfriend and I want to like smell good. The e.l.f. Halo Glow, which we got to talk about her. I understand if like you're on a budget and you really want the Charlotte Tilbury, but like she's super expensive, so you want to try something similar out. I totally get it. But as a product, I feel like it's like, okay. I personally, this isn't just something that I'm like constantly grabbing for, and it's not really something I really look for in a product. Oh my God, this Glossier You perfume, I hate it. It feels like such a rough like smell in my nose. I don't know what it is, but this, no. There are way more beautiful perfumes out there. Like Nest has better florals than this.